John and Terry, what the fuck? Okay. I love this man more than anything. I know I'm spoiled. I got a lot of great things in my life. There are certain little idiosyncrasies that drive me fucking batty. I'll give you one today, just one. Okay. And for anyone that has had John over at your house, check your sinks. Check all of your sinks. You want to know why? Because for some ungodly reason, this man thinks it's okay to fucking piss in the sink. Yes, I said it. Piss in the sink.
Well, there's a multitude of reasons why.
No, there's no reason why. What if you drop your toothbrush?
I would say, as of lately, probably when I've been peeing in the sink the most is when we've been doing our trips back and forth between our house in California, our house in Mexico. And we position it so we could drive. You know, we drive nice cars, so we enjoy fucking making the drives. Well, we get to a fucking gas station, and I'm ready to fucking piss my pants. And if there is a single bathroom, I'm always going to let one of my ladies in there.
Wait.
And then they're going to go to the goddamn toilet. I'm going to go to the fucking sink.
I'm not privy to what goes on behind closed doors in public bathrooms. I'm a girl, he's a boy. Pick it. I did not know. That's fucking bad. That's wrong. What if some little kid is trying to wash their hands or something? Like, ew.
Well, it's a public fucking bathroom. Most people.
Nobody kisses in the sink on a public bathroom. Nobody.
Well, you're talking to somebody who does, but that's beside the point.
So wrong.
It's lately that's been the scenario. Where it developed in the beginning was in college. You know, you're in a fucking dorm room, the bathroom's five fucking doors down, you gotta take a piss, so you walk over, you fucking take a piss in the sink.
Okay, I don't know about all you guys, sounds to me like a fucking excuse. It's a bullshit excuse, you're lazy.
No. The bottom line is an excuse would be some thing that I was saying, well, I had to do it. No, I wanna fucking pee in the sink, so I fucking pee in the sink. You don't want to fucking deal with me peeing in the sink? Wash your fucking hands in the sink where I didn't take a piss first.
So what sink is safe? What sink is safe? I need to know. Do you piss in the sink in the kitchen?
It's too high.
Oh, thank fucking God. Oh my God.
But where is the safe sink? A sink is safe in a bathroom where I have never been. There you have it.
There you go. Let's end it right there.
Rock and roll, my peeps, making a fucking killer day.